And as Eric Hanson explains, they're still waiting.
When Christmas stayed brown, some were disappointed.
It's not Christmas without snow.
When several more weeks passed with coatless weather, the guys who usually spread salt started to wonder.
That's very unusual for us. It's mid-January now, and we've basically used a few handfuls of this compared to what we normally would use.
And now that it's late February and the ground's still brown, the folks whose budgets have been blown so many years are finally experiencing a winter with a price tag they like.
I'm right around half, 50% of what we've spent last year.
Polk County's moved snow several times this winter, but they've only had their big maintainers out once.
It's nice to be able to get to have our guys get some sleep and concentrate on other things.
Like repairing roads. And now that we're inching up on spring, Mother Nature's worst isn't even that much of a threat.
We could get a 11, 12-inch storm in March, but the best thing about that is your normal highs are in the 40s and 50s by then, so it's not going to stick around too long.
There are some that miss the windfall that follows a winter full of flakes.
I'm sure our guys would like a little bit more of time, but that's, I think a lot of them are saying that they'd like to have a nice normal winter for a change, or even in this case, a nice winter.
Which has saved millions of dollars and hundreds of hours for cities and counties whose plows have spent this winter in park. Eric Hanson, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And road departments say if they still have big stockpiles of salt and sand this spring, they'll just carry it over to next winter, so the savings will help.